Hi, I'm Shari Blaukoff. Welcome to my studio. Light, color, and shadow are the three essential elements for creating an exciting watercolor sketch. That's why it's always a good day for me when the sun is out, because then I can capture the full play of light and shadow in my sketchbook. Sunlight makes every scene more vibrant and alive. It gives form and volume and contrast to each object around us. And even though we'll be working in studio for this course, I'll show you some of the techniques I use when I'm sketching outdoors on a sunny day. We'll take a quick tour of some of my sketchbooks and how I treat light and color and shadow in a range of subjects. We'll start with some simple exercises for creating shadow colors on common building exteriors like brick and stone and stucco. And then I think you'll see why I prefer to mix my shadows from pure color. From there, we'll move on to how light and shadow creates contour and volume on some of my favorite urban shapes, like fire hydrants, trash bins, cars, and even people. And then, when we're all warmed up, we'll tackle a full sunlit scene that mixes natural and architectural elements. So let's get started.